And more now on the truck driver accused of leading police on a chase.
He was in court today. 56-year-old Casey Martinson is charged with 3 felonies. His bail was set at $50,000. Last Thursday, an arrest affidavit shows Martinson rammed into a state trooper after being stopped near Lincoln. The trooper saw him flash a middle finger before driving off. He was later stopped in Elm Creek after police blew his tires and sent a dog into his cab.